catch that dime. Keep it right here to the all new Real Flava video show with my man BJ, keeping it hot, y'all. Playing all the hottest videos, you know what I'm saying? DJ Markey on the ones and twos, y'all. Understand that, cause it's Real Flava, y'all. A real flavor. A real flavor.
What's up, Chicago? This is cool DJ Markey G. Welcome to Real Flavors video show. We got a hot show for you guys today, you know what I'm saying? We got the premiere of the new movie for Across the Nation, 1 week, by our homeboys, Carl Seaton and Kenny Young, you know what I'm saying? Of course, we got BJ down there live after the party and the premiere, you know what I'm saying? And don't forget, Real Flavor videos. So y'all keep the station locked right here to Real Flavors. Holla, you know what I mean?
It is not compatible to my style. Get this guy.
Real Flavor, what's going on? BJ holding down the show, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. And tonight we have a special show for you. The stars are coming out tonight for the premiere of 1 week from Chicago Products. Director Carl Seaton and writer Kenny Young, who's also acting in the movie. And they are boys, so we're going to hold it down with them for the rest of the night, featuring their new movie, 1 week, you know what I'm saying? Talking about something positive in the community and around the world, which is HIV. And we're going to kick with them at the after party. So keep it right there. We're going to get some viewer comments. We'll watch the movie. We're going to get some interviews with Carl and Kenny. Plus, we got the Real Flavor videos for you. And we got the Wild Crew from the Wild Wild, my guys, right here. Hey,
let's go. Let's go.
Get on camera. So we're going to walk this red carpet, and we'll kick it with you.
What's up, Real Flavor, you know what I'm saying? Girls I do adore. Yo, check it out. Speaking of girls, my man BJ down there at that hot premiere of 1 week, you know what I'm saying, in the after party, chilling with girls. But meanwhile, let's kick it to Jay-Z's new videos. Girls. Yo, what's up, Real Flavor? I had to take a real Kool-Aid break, you know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? Who drunk all the Kool-Aid? DJ Markey G drinks all the Kool-Aid. Check out this new video from RZA and Method Man. They call it La Rumba. Holla.
I wish
just wondering, you know. Need a hug, both of you. I was just wondering, you know. Need a hug.
Yo, yo, this is Kenny Young from the movie 1 Week. Here kicking it on Real Flava. That's how we do it in Chi-Town. You're checking out the first joint from Real Film Works 1 Week. Come on in and let's check it.
Trying to run from bad credit, frightened of what might be coming? Feel like you're being steamrolled by your creditors? If you're in debt, you know that creditors will stop at nothing to squeeze every last cent out of you. And for every person they harass, there's many others experiencing the same. Together with Eric Martin and the law on your side, you can stop harassing creditors from bothering you. You have the power to free yourself from your debt. Call the law offices of Eric A. Martin. Stop repossession, foreclosure, and wage garnishment today.
It's an excellent movie, man. It really impressed me on the end. When you get to the end, you're really gonna be shocked, you know. You know, look forward, they're coming up, Carl and Kenny, bring your family.
I thought that 1 Week was very good. That is the movie of the millennium. All African Americans need to come out and see it. Support it. We need all the support that we can get, you know, with each other. And I hope that it does great. It was an excellent movie. The play was great. The actors was great. And it was from Chi-Town, so that was even better.
The message is universal, and we can't complain about black people in Chicago coming up a little bit on the industry too. So love Carl and Kenny, feel good flick, dude. I was cracking up. Didn't even want to go to the bathroom, so I know that means something. Ouch.
Excellent. Yo, gotta see it again. I'm going tomorrow. Hey, everything's in place. I liked it, love it, going tomorrow.
I thought this first film was a very good experience. I mean, because of the subject matter, it was something that hadn't been done before. I thought the cast, I was privileged to work with a wonderful cast, all new faces that you've never seen before, great actors, good director. So for me it was a wonderful experience for my first film. I had just got out of school, I was cold turkey, and so we had a story with substance, and it really helped me, you know. It's a learning experience too, so I'm going on to the next thing. But as a first film, I thought it was I think more than just trying to push the AIDS message is that you talk to your partners about things, that you're open and honest, and that we shouldn't be afraid to have discussions with people that we say we care about, you know, and that your past does catch up with you, so you have to be careful about what it is you're doing out there, so you have to be careful about, and if that subject does come up, you have to be open and honest enough with your partner or whoever that you're with to discuss these topics. My name is Saadiqa Muhammed. I play Kiya Parker in 1 Week, and you're watching Real Flavor.
What's up, Real Flavor? DJ Markey G, still on the wheels of steel, you know what I'm saying? We're chilling. We hope you've been enjoying the show, you know what I'm saying? Because we still got a lot of real videos to come. We still got BJay down there. Better go to the after the party, you know what I'm saying? One week, you know what I'm saying? So y'all make sure y'all go out and support that. You know what I'm saying? Chicago's very own Kenny Young and Carl Seaton. 1 week. You know what I'm saying? Holla, Real Flavor.
You saved a life today.
I took 2 flood victims to a shelter.
I donated a day's pay to help a family that lost everything in a fire.
Have you saved a life today?
I teach a class in infant CPR.
I donated a pint of blood.
Have you saved a life today?
No,
but today somebody saved mine.
The American Red Cross. Together, we can save a life.
When others ask you to do drugs, what do you say to them?
No way. I respect my body, man.
I don't want to look and feel like this.
Take a chill pill.
Yeah. Real Flavor, you caught me off guard. BJay here, holding it down with Sean Eel over here, producer extraordinaire, you know what I'm saying? Hey,
true that.
The movie 1 week was live. You saw the interviews and stuff like that, but it's not over. We're getting ready to go to the 1 week after party downtown Chicago, you know what I'm saying, to support, continue to support Carl Seaton and Kenny Young, our boys, and Chicago product, you know what I'm saying? Support Chicago artists throughout, whether it's music, whether it's filmmakers, actors, actresses, you name it, you know what I'm saying? Support Chicago artists and continue to support Real Flavor. So we're getting ready to check out this Real Flavor video, and we're going to the after party for 1 week. Movie premiere starting October 18th in Chicago. In theaters, October 19th, but by the time you see this, you would have already seen it, hopefully. Peace. Cut the camera off. Cut the camera.
It's not that I don't love you.
Yo, yo, this is Eric Land. I play Tycho in 1 week, and you're watching The Real Flavor, no doubt. 2001, son.
Trying to run from bad credit, frightened of what might be coming? Do you feel like you're being steamrolled by your creditors? If you're in debt, you know that creditors will stop at nothing to squeeze every last cent out of you. And for every person they harass, there's many others experiencing the same. Together with Eric Martin and the law on your side, you can stop harassing creditors from bothering you. You have the power to free yourself from your debt. Call the law offices of Eric A. Martin. Stop repossession, foreclosure, and wage garnishment today.
one week, you know what I'm saying? October 19th in theaters. Go out and support that. Chicago's own, you know what I'm saying? Carl and Kenny Young, my boy Eric, you know what I'm saying? Holla at your boy.
Real flavor.
Real flavor, y'all. And if y'all don't know, I'm not the guy in Hall of Fame, so holla at your boy.
You know what I'm saying? Here with Amber, you know, messed up ahead of one of the producers on the movie. If you pay attention, she was also on the billboard. You know, for those of you,
everything.
For those of you fortunate few, many, hopefully many, that got a chance to see 1 week. You know what I'm saying? Support 1 week, support, you know what I'm saying, local talent in Chicago. And we out of here. I'm going back in the after party. It's the after party live, and I'm single as hell, and I need a woman.
Most deaf, baby. Go out and see 1 week. Much love. Thank you. Wow.
Take all y'all burgers. Ooh, you got a two-way. Can I get a beam?
Yep.
Beam.
What's up, Real Flavor? I hope you enjoyed the show, you know what I'm saying? It's truly been a hot one, you know what I'm saying? We want to give a shout out to our Chicago's very own Kenny Young and Carl Seaton for the new movie, 1 Week. Nationwide, it's off the hook. Go see it before you have sex again, because it's definitely on a serious note, you know what I'm saying? Once again, big ups to my man BJay down there, to Premier, down there chilling with all the girls, you know what I'm saying? But for cool DJ Markey G and Real Flavor, I want to say peace, you know what I'm saying? Thank you for having me, and it's been one. Holla. Yo, what's up, Real Flavor? Hey, I hope y'all still enjoying the show, you know what I'm saying? We still got hot new videos to come. We got my man BJay down there to the after set, you know what I'm saying? I done forgot what I wanted to say, but we gonna keep it on any old way, cause we don't play.
How was the movie?
I ain't seen it yet.
Come on, you came on.
Come on, bro, man.
I ain't seen the movie, man.
You said you saw it, man.
Huh?
Who are you for Real Flavor?
I'm the producer.
He's been absorbed by an alien.
I'm a producer for Real Flavor, for those who don't know. I'm normally not on the camera.
What else do you do?
I sing and I dance.
Hey, this cat hold it down, man.
Come on, man. Don't use my ass, man.